A bit of a December chill to start off the month, but it will moderate as we head through the week. Northeast Mississippi saw some clouds today, so chilly up there, but everybody else, lots of sunshine for the Channel 16 viewing area. Look at those low 40s up where it was cloudy. Even with sunshine, upper 40s around the metro area, just barely getting into the low 50s down across our southern counties. Tonight and Tuesday morning, the coldest period of the week, and we will see frost because I think the winds should die off significantly after sunset tonight. And tomorrow, a wonderful day, lots of sunshine, light winds, upper 50s and lower 60s across the area. It's going to be a great Tuesday. There's that big storm system affecting the Northeast. That's the difference in pressure, that big area of low pressure and high pressure building in that cause the strong winds to start. Really kicked up on Sunday, and today was pretty breezy as well. Now that the low is pulling away and high pressure is building in, the winds are dying off through the course of the evening. All right, out here off the west coast, this will be a weak disturbance that'll make its way across the country. This will be our next weather system, and that is due in very late Thursday night and for Friday. That'll be our next chance of rain. Till then, high pressure sits over the Gulf Coast, and it's comfortable early December weather for our region. 30 degrees tonight, below freezing we go, and then for tomorrow, looks like just a little bit warmer, a few clouds, upper 50s, and here's what we're looking at for another chilly night tomorrow night, and then as we head through the 7-day period, looks like by Friday we got some rain coming into Saturday, followed by slow clearing.